it's a sense of pride that I'm able to represent India's first electric SUV.
There are two ways of charging Nexon EV, fast charging and slow charging. The communication is established and the safety is ensured, then only the charging station starts delivery of the power to the car.
It's a sporty car and it's genuine.
Tata will make a nice smooth transition from petrol and diesel power to electric cars.
The stability of the car, despite having a heavy battery, was pretty impressive.
Nexon EV, the biggest thing working in the favor is that it has dual network connectivity, which means if one of the network starts acting up, there's another one to support the system. So that's something which is really good.
Really enjoyable and smooth and light to drive.
I like the blue color, it's fantastic.
It's a wonderful, amazing car that I would like to own.
As a package, I think it's the best looking EV in the country.